May God give the new life of the Holy Spirit whom we are about to call down upon this baptismal water.
Reject the matter of evil and refuse to be mastered by sin.
I do.
baptism, and now confirmed it in this sacrament of confirmation. Please stand now as we pray for one another and all of God's people. Loving God, you heard and answered the prayers of your beloved Son. We trust in that love, and so we turn to you. And our response this evening is, Risen Lord, hear our prayer.
That the church may meet in faith and serve in love, we pray to the Lord.
Risen Lord, hear our prayer.
That the whole world can rejoice in the blessings of the risen Christ, we pray to the Lord.
Risen Lord, hear our prayer.
That we in our daily lives may have the strength and faith to bear witness to Christ's resurrection, we pray to the Lord.
Risen Lord, hear our prayer.
For those who will celebrate at the Lord's table for the first time this night, may their faith and joy be an inspiration to us. We pray to the Lord.
Risen Lord, hear our prayer.
For all those who will celebrate sacraments of initiation during this Easter season, may they be welcomed by this community. We pray to the Lord.
Risen Lord, hear our prayer.
For those who cannot worship with us because of illness, distance, or alienation, may they know that our prayer